It's AumSum time!
What if everyone worked from home?
But I don't work. What should I do?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, billions of people are working in offices all around the world. If everyone worked from home, offices will be completely deserted. Secondly, if everyone worked from home, people will start using less public as well as private transportation. Pollution levels will definitely go down. This will be good for the environment. Thirdly, if everyone worked from home, offices will close, property rates will fall down, companies may become more profitable. Fourthly, if everyone worked from home, meeting rooms will be replaced with video conferencing apps. Lastly, if everyone worked from home, travel time will be saved. People will be able to plan their days better. On the flip side, if everyone worked from home, people may experience social anxiety as they will not be able to interact much with their colleagues anymore.
What if there were no holidays?
Don't worry, AumSum will never let this happen.
Wow, AumSum.
Firstly, with no holidays, people might get depressed. Psychologists will have a lot of work on their hand. Secondly, with no holidays, people will be working without any break. Their health may suffer. Hospital visits and sick leaves will take a huge jump. Thirdly, families come together on holidays. With no holidays, families might grow apart over a period of time. Fourthly, with no holidays, people might forget how to have fun anymore. Life might become dull and boring. Fifthly, with no holidays, tourism industry all around the world will suffer. Restaurants will close. Jobs will be lost. Lastly, with no holidays, productivity might take a dip as people may not be energetic enough or not in the right state of mind to work productively.
What if there were no airplanes?
Then I will launch my AumSum Space Company.
Wow, AumSum.
Firstly, Wright brothers who invented the airplane would not be famous anymore. Secondly, with no airplanes, trains and ships would be extremely popular for long-distance travel. Thirdly, with no airplanes, travel time will increase by a lot. People will rarely travel across countries. Tourism industry will not be lucrative anymore. Fourthly, with no airplanes, worldwide defense industry will look very different. Tanks might make a comeback. Fifthly, with no airplanes, humans will look to the sky, watch the birds, and wish that one day even they could fly with them. Also, with no airplanes, people might start watching their favorite places on TV instead of traveling far-off distances to visit them. On the flip side, with no airplanes, pollution levels will go down worldwide.
What if there were no books?
Don't worry. I will teach science to everybody.
Wow, AumSum.
Firstly, bibliophiles, as in people who love books, will definitely get extremely sad. Secondly, with no books, libraries would no longer exist. People will miss reading books in the quiet atmosphere of a library along with their cup of coffee. Thirdly, before the advent of modern technology, books were used for passing down knowledge from one generation to the next. With no books, the next generation might not turn out to be bright anymore. Lastly, with no books, historical events might be forgotten. Also, science might suffer as new studies may not be shared anymore. On the flip side, firstly, notebooks means trees will not be chopped down anymore to manufacture paper. This will make them extremely happy. Secondly, notebooks means no more homework. Children will be one happy lot.
What if there were no schools?
Then I will start my AumSum online classes.
Wow, AumSum.
Firstly, with no schools, kids will be at home all day. parents will probably have no idea what to do with them. Secondly, with the no schools, movie theaters and theme parks will be crowded all day long. Thirdly, with no schools, online learning will become extremely popular. Fourthly, with no schools, parents will start teaching their kids. Teachers will have to look for new jobs. Fifthly, with no schools, kids will probably have no future career plans. Career counselors will have a tough task in front of them. Lastly, with no schools, there will be no grades or report cards. Employers will have to recruit people based on their practical skills. On the flip side, with no schools, outdoor games will become more popular. Kids will probably become more physically healthy. What if there was no electricity?
Then I will electrify everything using my electric dance.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, no TVs, mobiles, ACs, refrigerators. Life as we know it will be turned upside down. Secondly, the world has grown closer due to electronic communication such as emails, voice calls, messengers, etc. With no electricity, communication with far-off people will become a far-off dream. Thirdly, with no electricity, nights will become dark again. The good old candle might make a comeback. Fourthly, with no electricity, all modern cars will be rendered useless. Steam engines might make a comeback. People will start riding horses again. Lastly, with no electricity, computers will stop operating. World will go back to the good old ways of using books to keep records. On the flip side, with no electricity, pollution levels all around the world will reduce drastically. What if aliens visited us?
Now, what if I am an alien? I am already here.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, this would mean that the aliens are significantly advanced technologically as compared to us. Secondly, it is quite possible that aliens may possess cloaking technology and thus they may remain invisible to us. Thirdly, if the intention of the aliens is to dominate us, then all human beings will have to come together in order to have any chance of winning or surviving. Fourthly, if the aliens are nice-minded creatures, then we humans might be able to learn a lot from them, both about science as well as about the universe. Fifthly, there's a chance of an infection being passed on either way. Social distancing will be the way to go forward. Lastly, animals will surely be hoping that at least the aliens will be sensitive towards the environment. What if you had $1 trillion?
I already have them. My only problem is what to do with them.
Oh, AumSum. $1 trillion is 1 followed by 12 zeros. If you had $1 trillion, firstly, you don't need to work anymore. You would be the richest person in the world, and that too by a huge margin. Secondly, one can buy a 1-bedroom apartment for $1 million in San Francisco. With $1 trillion, one could buy an apartment for everybody in the city. Thirdly, there's supposed to be 1 trillion species in the world. With $1 trillion, you could give $1 to every species. Lastly, $1 weighs 1 gram. $1 trillion weigh around 2.2 billion pounds, or about 600,000 cars. Good luck with carrying your $1 trillion. What if everybody started living underground?
Then I will start a whole digging company and earn a lot of money.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, nature will quickly reclaim its rightful place. Trees and bushes will start shooting out of buildings and factories. Animals living on land will be one happy lot. Secondly, one-time cost of building homes and roads underground will be extremely high. Thirdly, getting enough oxygen underground for everybody will be a huge challenge. Fourthly, tsunamis and storms will not bother us anymore. But earthquakes and volcanoes might pose a bigger threat. Fifthly, air conditioners will be in huge demand, as there will be very little wind underground. Also, We will be unwelcome guests as we will be trespassing the territory of snakes, earthworms, and ants. Lastly, people will really start to miss sunrise, sunset, rain, as well as clear skies.